Hey there, Sam from Professional Music Technology here, and this is just a quick video to announce that PMT are now super pleased to be stocking G&L guitars. In case you didn't already know, you may have noticed that these guitars bear more than just a passing resemblance to some pretty iconic axes, and there's good reason for that too, as G&L was the company that legendary guitar designers Leo Fender and George Fullerton set up after leaving Fender in the late 70s. I won't bore you with the details now, but if you do want to go and find out a bit more of the history of G&L, go and check out our blog post, which I'll leave linked up in the description. But the long and short of it is that these were the designs that Leo Fender was working on when he sadly passed away. And around that time, he was quoted as saying that G&L guitars were some of the best instruments he had ever made. They blend classic styling with innovative design features, such as the Dual Fulcrum vibrato, the PTB tone system, and magnetic field design pickups, resulting in these high quality guitars that sound and play just as good as they look. So here's just a quick look at a couple of the G&Ls that we've currently got in stock. But if you are a fan of Fender style guitars, I definitely urge you to get down to your local Professional Music Technology and check out a few more models, because we're pretty sure you won't be disappointed. Thanks for watching. For more information on any of our G&L guitars, visit pmtonline.co.uk. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock, and you can try one out for yourself at your local Professional Music Technology store. If you're liking the look of these G&Ls, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.